Morgan Rielly up ahead for Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk on to Brown. Brown launches it high into the corner and gets in there after the puck. Bozak swinging it back to the blue line on the far side. Wrist shot deflects it. A goalie score! Van Riemsdyk in his office, and JVR has tied the game.
Glad you're still here. Van Riemsdyk.
Well, where did you think I was going?
You're not going anywhere. But very similar to how the Tampa Bay Lightning took the lead. Shot from the point, traffic in front, but part of that traffic, James Van Riemsdyk. And Joe, this puck is bouncing towards the net. This is not a low, hard shot. It bounces, and just as it hits the ice, Van Riemsdyk gets the redirection. And, of course, his positioning, his back is to the Tampa Bay goal.
Sometimes I wonder how he can see the puck with that green mouthpiece sticking out of his mouth so far. But
what an important goal. I mean, the Leafs got off a couple of horrible shifts, found themselves down 1-0, and much like the game against the Boston Bruins on Saturday night, have now turned around to tie it.